Okay, I hate the dentist. There's nothing I'd rather do than go to the dentist. No, that's the opposite. I'd rather do anything else than go to the dentist. I'd rather walk through traffic, jump off a building. I don't know what it is. When they're in there and they're scratching away at your teeth and you can feel the vibrations, I'm an adventurous guy, but if you put me in the dentist chair, I'm terrified. So when I got my boosted board, I decided I was gonna get a helmet that protected my whole face and protected my jaw because I didn't wanna have any unscheduled or unnecessary trips to the dentist because that's like the worst thing in the world. So let me show you what I got. I went with the Demon Podium. It's a full face helmet. You can tell by the look of it that it was actually designed for mountain biking. That's why you have the jaw protector here and the visor, but it's been awesome so far for the boosted board. It looks like there's a lot of real estate here. It looks like a motorcycle helmet, but it actually only weighs 2 pounds. It's super light. You still have a ton of agility. It's not heavy on your neck. Definitely something you want to consider. I know a lot of the helmets are a lot heavier. This one is not the case. Like I said, only 2 pounds. It feels super light. Because it's so light, it's great for the summertime. You can see that there's a lot of air vents here on the top, some on the back, over here on the back and on the side. There are a ton of air vents all over this thing, so it is a lot of ventilation when you're riding in the summer. In New York this summer, it's been like 100 with the heat index. And my biggest worry with a full face helmet was that when I took it off, I'd be sweating like crazy. Not the case with this helmet. Like I said, there's vents all around it. There's great ventilation when you're riding on your board or you're riding on a bike. So that's something to consider. This is definitely a great helmet for the summertime because, like I said, you're not gonna sweat like crazy. The basic makeup of the helmet, which you can kind of already see, is that it covers a full face right here with the jaw. One of the cool benefits of this is you can actually talk while you're wearing it. I know some of the helmets, you're sort of like pressed up right against the helmet and it muffles the sound. You can see here, there's a vent for you to talk. You might sound like Bane from Batman.
Fire rises.
But that's a pro for me. But seriously, there's a space here, which is tough to see. But by design, there's a space here so the sound can come out and you're not super muffled. I've had a bunch of people stop me on my boosted board and they've asked me about either the board or the helmet, and I've been able to have a regular conversation with them without having to take off this helmet. And if you're like me and you don't want to mess your hair up by taking your helmet on and off, it's great to be able to still wear this and have a conversation with somebody. As far as the straps are concerned, it's not like the traditional motorcycle helmet strap. This is actually just a buckle, which is super easy. It's great to take off. Feels really sturdy. There's some padding here along the straps of the buckle. Along the lines of the padding inside the helmet, it feels very snug. You can kind of see in here. It's not super dense. It's really, really soft. So it's not like a football helmet where it might be really, really solid foam. This is actually really comfortable. It's sort of like wearing a pillow. Price-wise, I looked at some of the helmets that only protect the top of your head, and those went for 50 bucks, 60 bucks. I tried to do a lot of research and reviews on buying a helmet. This was somewhere between 80 and 100. I think this was a little bit more expensive because I bought black, and black seems to be a popular color. So I paid like 100 bucks for this. Totally worth it. I've fallen a couple of times, I've hit my head, and it hasn't even rung my bell. I felt really protected. Again, the whole reason I bought it was because it protects your jaw, protects your teeth, and I really felt that it did exactly what I wanted it to do. I know that once you fall a couple of times in your helmet, or even once you're supposed to buy a new one, I can't afford 6 helmets a week, so I'm gonna keep going with this helmet until I see that there's some actual structural damage or whatever on the outside. Fit-wise, they had a great measurement chart on your website where they asked you to measure your forehead all the way around. I was at 24 inches, which I think is like right on the cusp between medium and large. Based on the reviews I read, I went with something that was slightly larger, so this helmet is size large. For reference, I'm 5'6", 155. I don't have a gigantic head, but I decided to go with a little bit bigger, and large was a perfect fit for me. It felt snug, but it doesn't give me a headache while I'm wearing it. What am I missing? The helmet has an adjustable visor. I have it loose right now, so you can actually like lift it up. There's 2 screws, and it's actually here you can use to adjust up and down and lock it, and then I think you can actually take the visor off if you don't like it at all. Honestly, the visor for me riding the boosted board does not serve a huge purpose. I think mostly because I wear sunglasses whenever I'm riding. I left it on because it looks pretty cool to me. Overall, I have no complaints with this helmet. It's very cool in the summertime. It feels really light and I feel like it really protects me. Like I said, proof of concept, I've already hit my head a couple of times on the sidewalk and I felt really good and felt really protected wearing this helmet. My one parting piece of advice would be if you're deciding between a helmet that just protects the top of your head or a full face helmet like the one I just showed you, I would totally go with a full face. Because if it ever comes a time, God forbid, that you face plant or you get caught off by a car and you hit your head on the side of the curb, you're gonna wish you got the full face helmet. Because even though you're gonna go to the ER and you probably have health insurance to crack your head open, dental insurance is terrible. I don't know where you live in the country, but dental is so expensive. So spending the extra $50 on this helmet is gonna save you so much money and so much pain. And if you're like me, you wanna have the least amount of dental visits every year, a helmet like this, a full face helmet, is gonna really help you achieve that goal. If you like these videos, don't forget to like and hit the subscribe button.